Hi everybody, Allie Craig here from the Neurohuman Branding Academy. On this week's episode of The Red Thread, we are talking about why your audience evolves, and you know what, more importantly, why that's a really good thing. The truth is that you evolve and so should your audience. I am never a big fan of just keeping the exact same audience niche, meaning that if I say I only work with startups, that in the end, I only ever work with startups. Here's why. Because you're gonna get bored with that at some point, and they will too. And if you've done your branding job right, your audience is going to want to continue to grow with you. They don't wanna lose the relationship because they're now not technically a startup. They're gonna wanna continue to work with you, and you're gonna wanna work with them. So what does this mean towards your red thread? What this means is that don't allow the idea of niching to define really what you're offering. Allow the passion of what your purpose is, AKA your red thread, to begin to see if there's another element that will evolve past and grow with your audience as they evolve. Maybe there is, maybe there isn't, but defining your audience based solely for the mere fact that they fit in this construct of the statistical information, AKA a niche, is idiotic. The truth is that they're gonna evolve and grow, and so are you. And you may wanna see that relationship through. But like with all relationships, maybe you don't. But the choice is yours. So don't define yourself or limit your audience's growth just because they don't wanna leave you. Make sure that they know that their evolution is something that you're excited about, and that your evolution is something together, partnership-wise, that you're excited about as well.